Home Ministry issues a notice to Rahul Gandhi over his citizenship. Subramanian Swamy files complaint, alleges Rahul Gandhi a British citizen. Rahul Gandhi asked to reply in a fortnight. Congress party denies allegations. Opposition parties formed Mahagathbandhan for vested interests, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi at a rally in Muzaffarpur. Asserts government's campaign against black money and corruption won't slow down. Prime Minister will also campaign in Uttar Pradesh today. Over 64% polling in fourth phase polls. West Bengal sees highest turnout of over 80% amid violence. Over 70% voting in Madhya Pradesh, Odisha. Education, vital engine of development, says Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu at Dr. Rajaram Jaipuria Memorial Lecture. Calls upon educational institutions to adapt to changing requirements of 21st century to re-establish India as a knowledge and innovation hub. Cyclone Fani expected to turn into a very severe storm on its way to Odisha coast. Rescue agencies are on high alert. Home Ministry orders advance release of 1,086 crore rupees aid to Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, Tamil Nadu and West Bengal.